word of the Lord. That was Ten Bones by Bob Barker.